Hey everybody, how are you doing today? I'll show you a trick for the Samsung M51. I know a lot of users, some of them actually, complaining about that the battery is draining during the nighttime. When they sleep, wake up, you see a drop of 4% or maybe sometimes 3%. So I'm here to just show you something that I actually discovered. So you try this and you might actually have at least 1% or maybe 2% drop only, not just that big droppage. So what you're gonna do here is just go to this setting. Once you go to this setting, just go scroll down, go to apps. Once you go to apps, you'll notice that is a lot of bloatware here, man. If you see bloatware, just delete it or remove it. You don't need it. I deleted some applications. Some of them I just kept it. Some of them I couldn't actually delete because it's stuck with the phone. For example, I'll give you an example. This AR emoji, for example, when you click on it and you go to mobile data, and you'll see allow background data usage. I turned it off. Another way is to also look at the battery. You'll see allow background activity. So this app can use battery in background activity. In the background. So what you need to do is just turn it off, and you have to do this to all applications that you don't need to be run in the background. So most of them are just blackware. Some of them are the system. So this is just in the system. You can turn it off and on, but I would suggest that you look at the bloatware. You either uninstall them or just delete them. And these as it's very, very important to find out what's actually running in the background, what's not. And probably this is basically the basic rule about this one. Just go to the any applications that's, for example, Chrome uses both mobile data, turn it off, battery, you turn it off. So that's sometimes when you just go, like for example, this bloatware. I don't know what is this. Deco pitch pick. So you turn it off. And once you do this, you go to next day. When you wake up next day, you should just have a better life. Maybe just a drop of 1% or something. That's what I noticed. So yeah, this is just a quick fix, everybody, for the battery. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. If you want to see more videos on the Samsung M51, go check out the playlist that I put. I put a lot of videos on the Samsung M51. Thank you, everybody, and see you in another video.